Hey guys, it's me, Fabulous Jokal again, and welcome back to another Dragon City videos. There will be a new upcoming event will come to Dragon City. This event name is Terra and Sea Island. And in this video, I'm gonna show you the Terra and Sea Island event. And you must watch this video before you play the Terra and Sea event, because it is an information of match coin cost of each dragon from this event. Okay, here it is. Hope you enjoy my video. And this is the image background of Terra Sea event. This dragon is two new legendary dragon will come on this event. And this event will come on the two step. The first step is a Mesh Island event, and the second step is a Puzzle Island event. And this is the dragon from the Terra Sea Island event on Mesh event. The first dragon is Daisy Dragon. Daisy Dragon is a rare dragon with three elements. It's nature, water, and earth element. It has 12 steps, and it has total of 750 mage coins. And the second dragon is Crustacean Dragon. Crustacean Dragon is the new fairy tale dragon that has 3 elements. It's water, metal, and war element. This Crustacean Dragon has 22 steps with total of 2585 mage coin cost. And the third dragon is Swamp Dragon. Swamp Dragon is very rare dragon with 3 elements. It's water, nature, and earth element with a total of 2605 mage coin cost. And it has 18 step to get this dragon. And the next dragon is Crescent Fire Dragon. This dragon is the epic dragon, has 4 element. It's water, ice, earth, and light element. It has 24 step with total of 3800 mage coin cost. You can get a key and a chest from this Crescent Fire Dragon step. And the next dragon is Stone Dragon. Stone Dragon is epic dragon with 4 elements. It's earth, pure, water, and natural element with a total of 4035 mage coin cost with 21 steps for getting this dragon. And the next dragon is Fuel Dragon. Fuel Dragon is epic dragon with 4 elements. He has primal defensive element. His element is primal, fire, earth, and water element with total of 33 step on this dragon. And the cost is 6525 mesh coin. And the next dragon is New Dragon Predator X Dragon. This new dragon is an epic dragon with 4 elements. The defensive element is water with a primal, nature, and ice element. Predator X Dragon has 24 step to get this dragon and a total of 6700 mage coin cost to get this dragon. And this is the legendary dragon from this event. The legendary dragon is Hero Dragon. Hero Dragon has 3 elements. It's earth, water, and natural element. This Hero Dragon has 30 step, and you must spend a total of 10,440 coin mage coin from this event. And in this Hero Dragon step, you can get a black chest and titan chest. You can get 1, 2, 2 black chests and one titan chest, one lucky legendary chest, and one light chest. And also you can get Terra Sea chest from this event. It means you can get a chance to get an orbs of legendary dragon from this Hero Dragon step. Okay, the next dragon is Enlightenment Lapis Dragon. Enlightenment Lapis Dragon is legendary dragon that has 4 elements. His defensive element is magic, water, earth, and light element. And this dragon step contain 1, 2, 3 black chests from this step. And also you can get a lucky titan chest from this step, and you can get 1, 2 Terra Sea chest from this dragon step. This dragon step total of 18 step, and you must spend about 28,900 maze coin on this dragon. Okay guys, that's the information of the next event, Terra Sea event. This event will come on this evening, so prepare for your mage coin, save your mage coin for your favorite dragon, and I hope you all get your favorite dragon on this event. Thank you for watching this video.
Time is over, before you know you're older. So sober, a loner, you get in my cold shoulder. You crying like it's rain, you causing all the pain. No closure, I'm colder, you getting nothing, Joker. Before you know you're older.